fighting like a girl means to me just fighting. I mean, I never really put into, I always said that boxing has no, is not gender specific. There's no female or male version of the word boxer. It is a boxer, and that's what I am. So that's what I do. And that's how I fight. This belt is the NABA title, which led me to my second world title, which is the IFBA, which is the first world title for females, which is a really a belt that I'm really proud to have.